Each year, the American Society of Landscape Architects honors the best work of landscape architects from around the globe. The awards program is administered by the ASLA Library and Education Advocacy Fund. The ASLA Fund seeks to expand the body of knowledge for the landscape architecture profession, to promote the value of landscape architecture, and to increase public understanding of environmental and land use principles. The 2011 ASLA Awards Program is sponsored by Firestone Specialty Products. This year, ASLA was honored to have a distinguished group of experts serve on the awards jury. Led by Jury Chair David Yaka of Conservation Design Forum, the panel included Robert Campbell of the Boston Globe, Mark Huff of Duke University, Ilza Jones of Jones and Jones, Elizabeth Meyer of the University of Virginia, Lori Olek of Odin, Pamela Palmer of Arteco, Christine Ten Eyck of Ten Eyck Landscape Architects, and Alex Washburn of the New York City Department of Planning. William Tischler of the University of Wisconsin at Madison joined the jury for a selection of the Landmark Award on behalf of the National Trust for Historic Preservation. The jury met in March and considered 567 entries, among the largest number in ASLA history. Presenting the ASLA 2011 Professional Awards. The Analysis and Planning category recognizes excellence in the wide variety of professional activities that lead to, guide, or evaluate landscape architecture design. Receiving honor awards in analysis and planning, Making a Wild Place in Milwaukee's Urban Menomonee Valley by Landscapes of Place. To revitalize a neglected sliver of riverside woodland, the designers studied maps of the original wilderness and built up and planted surrounding raw clay mounds to re-establish the landscape. People there now interact with a living, changing environment. To the jury, this is an ecology restoration model for all cities.